Nice day for UConn on 3rd and 11. Blitz comes. Beaudry's in trouble. And he's hit. Drop ball's loose. Ball scooped up. Picked up there. That's Livingston with the ball. And U.S.
8th fumble recovery they've had so far this season. Great job. You see the pocket collapsing right around him. That's number 44, Antonio Grier, knocking the right arm away. Defense does a tremendous job knocking balls away. Once again, their 8th fumble recovery so far this season.